Yeah, food and medicine is more important than dealing with my trauma.